I can't believe he made it to the other side of this one.
I never doubted he would.
That makes one of us.
You're amazing.
Oh, there he is, Mr. Plan B.
What is that, a war wound?
Yeah, I got hit with some, I think, from some flying shrapnel from the hatchet.
Can I ask you? Back at the Vale, Temperance said something about your blind spots. Mm-hmm. What does she mean by that? Sorry, you don't want to have this conversation right now?
No, it's exactly the conversation I want to have right now. You want to walk me home?
I'll get my coat. Forget my coat. Let's go.
Night, guys.
Night.
Hey, Ryan, you all right?
Okay.
Ryan!
Ryan!
Hey,
oh my God.
Clear his airway. I'm going to call for help.
Okay, we got him lying down!
What happened?
It's his neck. We sent metal from the head.
No.
Yeah, we're at the claw in Horseshoe Bay. He can't breathe. We need help right now.
Ryan?
I can't do anything. I'm scared.
Ryan, I'm here. I'm with you, okay?
Don't let go, please. I'm not ready to go.
No, I've got you. Dad, you're dead.
I'm not ready.